Let's do the N2H4 Lewis structure. Nitrogen has 5 valence electrons. We have 2 nitrogens. Plus hydrogen has 1 valence electron. We have 4 of them. So 10 plus 4, we have a total of 14 valence electrons. Put the nitrogens in the center because the hydrogens always go on the outside. We have 4 hydrogen. We'll put 2 on each nitrogen like this. Then we'll put 2 valence electrons between the atoms to form chemical bonds. We've used 6, 8, 10, back in the center, 12, and 14. So let's check our octets now that we've used all of the 14 valence electrons we started with. All of the hydrogens have 2 valence electrons. Hydrogen only needs 2 for a full outer shell, so all of our hydrogens are okay. The nitrogens have 8 valence electrons, so their outer shells are full. So we've used all 14 valence electrons. We've satisfied the outer shells. They're all full for each of the elements. And that's it. That's the N2H4 Lewis structure. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.